Hello, my dear beloved baby, and welcome back to Dragon Age, where we are clearing out a mage's holdout. Okay. Just a barricade or something. Why don't Johnny's coming? Oh, he got stuck. So yeah, I want Alistair to come in first, so that hopefully they attack him first. That's a barricade.
See there? That's a trap.
Thank you, John. Thank you. Well, let's see. Yeah, stealthed character would come in handy now for scouting like that. Oh, is that a mage there? Something is there, but yeah, Alistair first. Oh yeah, there's a mage in there. Yeah, even come attack. But yeah, you, Vin, should try and pacify the mage. There. Him, pacify. What was that? I think it worked. Okay, that worked out. Ooh, we are getting damage. Let's do group heal. Ooh, Alistair is pretty damage. One of them is going against us. Alistair, turn on shield defense. Oh yes, scatter shot is sweet. Let's do healing on Alistair.
Off we go.
Okay, that mob is coming against them. We can deal with it. Oh, what happened with the... Oh, Grease! Oh, this is Grease here, apparently. I didn't notice. Yeah. Leveled up.
Hey.
Hey. Okay. Level 15 mage. Wow. So what should we get here? Well, Lynn. Lin. So yeah, constitution, cunning, dexterity, strength, all not important. We have magic, we have already can have any of the spells with 40 magic. And yeah, 40 strength for with Arcane Warrior is already good as magic. So we can put more in dexterity, I guess. Yeah, we have healing or living potions, although we don't have that many. So yeah, I mean, we can put more points to magic, I think. The mage is the easiest to level up because, well, basically you have magic and willpower, nothing else really makes sense. So yeah, with magic, if I increase it, it increases spell power, so it will be even more powerful. Willpower, we can get more mana. Yeah, I guess I will get more willpower. That's not bad, even if we have all the Lyrium we need. Okay. Ooh, and we got a skill to pick up. So yeah, stealing, trap making, survival, poison making, herbalism is all pointless. Since Morrigan is our herbalist, so yeah. Yeah, tactics, I really hate that she have 3 tactics open, we don't really need it. I can just micromanage her. So yeah, combat training. So yeah, we had level 1, level 2. Takes more damage from attack before it interrupts and gains mana bonus to mana regeneration. And then level 3 and 4 is just more and more damage to interrupt. So yeah, level 2 here is special in that it actually provides a bonus to mana regeneration. All the others don't do much. So I guess for the mana regeneration it is, a good enough reason to get to level 2 combat training. Yeah, I see. So normally for warrior and rogue it gives stamina regeneration, yeah. And that's just the second tier weapon tail, and mages get mana regeneration bonus. So yeah, third, that expert combat winning third, is gives the small bonus to attack. And four is to armor and attack. Okay, so yeah, I'd say for the mana regeneration it's probably worth to take this. Okay, and then what spell to take? Yeah, so many spells, so few spell point to deliver. So yeah, last time we finished up with the cleansing aura that we didn't yet used, although yeah, I can see there will be a point we will need it, especially for injuring allies. So I can sell all my injury kits between the party. And we started going for the mana clash, but that's a long way. That's a long way there. Now we have the Arcane Warrior lineup. So yeah, I remember that you baby said, you talked. I will put a point in here, and so Finn will be in the Juggernaut armor or something like that. But yeah, the problem with this is that those armors also have the high footage, and so that's not good for us because, yeah, similar problem with the shapeshifter that they shift into a form where they can fight better than with just the stuff, but where they cannot, you know, use any spares. So at that point, and this here too enables us to have better armor and weapons too, but well, yeah, maybe the weapons makes more sense than the armor. Because yeah, the armor doesn't make sense because it have the footage, and so we can use less spells. So maybe for the weapons, the Arcane Warrior is worth it. Although yeah, more again, those have pretty fancy stuff. So yeah, the question is basically either I go for them this line or put 1 point to combat magic. The next spell, it would be mana cleanse. It's the same ability as Alistair, so once again not very interesting. No, not the same. That cleaves out spells, and this nullifies the mana of enemies. That's not bad. And there is spell might, sustained spell, making spells more powerful but expanding mana rapidly. And my phone just restarted, it started me. Didn't did this before. Okay. Okay, all right. Oh, you are going to run down to get to the can, okay. Good luck, honey. Yeah. Anyhow, so Stalemate, yeah, could be interesting, but the Monocles seems very powerful. Large amount of mana. Well, 51 isn't that much. Completely drains enemy mana and suffers damage proportional to the amount of mana lost. Spirit damage, yeah. That's powerful. Let's read up so the Arcane Warrior line again. So yeah, if I put a point in it, then as a passive ability, that this enables me to use the magic level to be able to use strength requirement. But this is also a spell. But yeah, it have a 50% fatigue, so yeah, good luck using much spells. So yeah, attack bonus. And the spell power determines the combat damage. Then the aura of might. With the combat magic, it grants additional bonus to attack, defense, damage. Then the shimmering shield. Blocks mass damage, grants large bonus to armor and all resistances. Consumes mana rapidly, yeah. The Fate Shroud. Bonus to mana regeneration and a chance to avoid attack. Well, this is nice, but of course this is the end of this line. So yeah, this is nice, but the rest isn't really interesting. I don't know. And we got a new tactics window. So what we should put this in? I really don't know. I guess I can do this. Okay. So I still didn't decide what I wanna do with this. Yeah, so yeah, with the Arcane Warrior lineup, yeah, putting more points to willpower isn't that useful since You will not be able to use much of your mana anyway. Yeah, none of these, yeah, other than the Spirit Healer, none of these specializations are very good. Of course, I don't know what Blood Mage is exactly. Probably that is a very powerful. Yeah, probably that's way more useful than Arcane Warrior and Shapeshifter. Okay. Alright. So yeah, I could put 1 point in here. Oh yeah, I remember what I wanted to check. So that, yeah, we have this very nice Magister stuff. Yeah, it have 10 spell power. Yeah, with spirit damage and chance of paralysis. Yeah, I mean, that the 5 plus 5 spell power, I am not sure I think that's a bonus to our default spell power, which would come out of this magic. Yeah, directly increases, so yeah, this, I guess, it's 44, plus the spell power of the stuff, which is 10, so yeah, yeah, so, even if I would not have a heavy armor on Vin, and just have a sword, the moment I switch out to a sword or something, yeah, I think, yeah, the spell power is a bonus to the default spell power I get from magic, so yeah, with this stuff equipped, all my spells are 10 extra spell power more powerful, if I understand this right. So yeah, even if I take on the Arcane Warrior just so that I can have a nice sword, yeah, the moment I switch out this stuff to a sword, I lose that plus 10 spell power bonus. Yeah, I can see that if I use this until my mana is drained, then I can switch out for the sword and be powerful with that, but yeah, I have mana drain. Although that small amount of mana doesn't seem very useful, but I have the Lyrium potion too, so yeah, I don't really seem to really appreciate this Arcane Warrior thing. I mean, at least I got right now plus 1 dexterity and plus 5 attack out of it. That's nothing. Yeah, because I don't use melee weapons, that's literally nothing. Yeah. So yeah, the Spirit Healer is the only worthwhile specialization I can see. Shapeshifter is utterly useless. The Arcane Warrior, yeah, I mean, if you go for it, then yes, but still. So yeah, with Shapeshifter, it's utterly useless because you get a form where you can fight, but you don't have access to the spells. With Arcane Warrior, you have access to the spells, but you have massive fatigue issues, so you only be able to have a couple spells, so the two are pretty similar, but Shapeshifter is utterly optimal, and this is not that great either, and I was thinking, okay, at least I got some specialization bonuses out of it, but nope, plus 1 dexterity and plus 5 attack is nothing. And it's a very pitiful too, that you actually need to put a point in the combat magic to be able to have the ability that the description here promises you. So yeah, you by this you would think that okay, you just need to activate the specialization and you will be able to use your magic or strength, but no. So yeah. Yeah, for all of these reasons I am not going to get the combat magic. I am going for the Mana Clash instead. So yeah, next step is the Mana Cleanse. Nullify the mana of enemies in the area, that seems nice. Yeah, of course the Mana class is just a superior version of this. But until I get this, this is nice. Yeah, I mean, this is pretty neat. I can get it forward. Because yeah, this is actually pretty good against enemy mana users. Yeah, but once I get the mana class that comes here forward and... I see, so yeah, that's nice. Yeah, I can bring this forward more. Not direct damage per se, but yeah, if you remove the mana out of spellcasters, then you pretty much disarm them. Yeah, you can come in here. Yeah, but once I get mana class, that comes like probably the number one spot, and then this comes back here, because well, once you have mana class, why would you use this when you have a superior version? Okay, I have determined that this is the setup I will use. Alistair, lead the way. Okay, there is three ways we can enter that room. How interesting. Okay guys, gang up behind me. Here we go.
Oh.
And there's a blood mage immediately there.
Right. I wanted to stop the blood.
Okay, there is another yellow blood mage there and another blood mage over there. Okay. Oh. Yeah, there you go. Take these bitches. Yeah, like that. Wow. I hope that worked. Oh, Alistair is in trouble. Heal him. Okay, Alistair, use... okay, he's using the defense.
Good to go.
Oh, okay, but that's probably just the basic stuff damage. Okay. Oh, we are having a bunch of spells. Okay, time to cleanse the area. Well, that didn't work, shit. Cleansing aura might come in useful now. Okay. What is that? Oh, you activated the okay.
Where now?
Oh, this is some. Okay. Yeah, he's doing his stuff there. Okay, we got that. My baby to me. I love you. All these lesser injury kits that we will have no use once we figured out if the healing aura is working or not.
So I shall.
I sorrow. Okay, everyone can come up to me. And Laliana, you can have the ice arrows. There you go. And this is as good time as any to end the recording. I hope you had fun. Maybe the last. No, there is more room there, but that's okay. We are getting there. Alright, so let's continue. Bye-bye.